The news this morning at 6:04, a man wanted for a pharmacy holdup in New York City has now been arrested in Rhode Island. That's according to several New York TV stations this morning. Police say 19-year-old Luis Geraldo and another man took hostages when they tried to rob this New York pharmacy earlier this month. Geraldo took off when police say his accomplice started to shoot at police. A retired cop saw what was happening and then shot and killed the other suspect.